Don't fry this at home! Oops.
What do you call that?
Awesome? No, wait. Ultimate.
I just bought that tent last week.
You're in for it this time.
Sorry, Grandpa Max.
Oh, no big deal. Just gives me an excuse to visit the new sporting goods store when we get to town. Besides, that's what your allowance is for. I think 6 months worth or so should buy a really nice replacement.
Maybe they'll have a grand opening tent set. Maybe something in the 3 to 4 months allowance range.
Guess we won't be finding out anytime soon. Looks like it's parade day. No way we're getting past that crowd.
Nice. Looks fun. Let's check it out.
It sure doesn't look like they're having fun.
Yeah, and I see why.
Is this the most fun ever, or is it just me? Oh, right! It is just me! Your happiness should be just about sucked dry by now.
I gotta stop him. He's stealing people's happiness.
I'm not happy about you going up against Zombozo alone.
Yeah, that might not be such a great idea.
It must already be affecting you guys. Don't worry. I got this.
Well, look who's here. Luckily, I'm ready for you this time. I'd love to stick around for the fun, but I can't stand being around all these sad sacks. Take him, boys!
Uh-oh, here they come!
This is how I roll!
Thank you.
faster you get through this, the better.
Owie!
Good work, Ben. But it looks like Zombozo got away.
Yeah, and it looks like the townspeople are still down the dumps. Whatever Zombozo is doing to steal their happiness, he must still be doing it. How about you guys? You still happy?
As much as we ever are when you're being all you.
Now is not the time. Gwen, tell Ben what you found.
Right. Well, I noticed that there are a bunch of weird devices around here. They look like some kind of transmitter or relay.
Huh? What? Sorry. Science nap. You were saying?
I was saying that these relays or transmitters are... that they might be what Zombozo is using to suck away people's happiness.
Huh? I mean, yeah. That's why I was so bored. I figured that out, like, forever ago.
Uh-huh. Ben, why don't you try to track down Zombozo and maybe look into finding a way to stop all of this?
What about the happiness sucker? Won't it, you know, suck my happiness too?
The watch should protect you, but I'm taking Gwen back to the rust bucket. We should be safe from the effects in there.
I'll be fine. You guys better get as far away as you can.
Good idea. I feel happier already.
Forearmed and dangerous.
Thanks for playing!
And down. When life closes one door, I rip it off its hinges. When life closes one door, I rip it off its hinges.
Their forearms could take them down.
Let's do this.
Ouch!
No fair!
Back at you.
Ha!
step away from the happiness sucker.
It's called a buzzkill battery.
Yeah, that is better. Anyway, you're finished, Zombozo.
Actually, I'm just getting started.
I'm just gonna catch you, you know.
Still heading the right way. Good. On that.
Make those combos count, Ben.
You ow!
Owie!
You
adjustment. Good. On we go.
Let's get this over with. Excellent! Onward!
Remember, Ben, counterattack.
I'm usually more of a thinker than a fighter. I'll be leaving you now. Good. On we go!
Let's ponder this for a moment. Necessary?
Marked improvement!
Oh. Excellent! Onward! Let's ponder this for a moment.
Ready to go ballistic!
On course, check.
Time to get to the root of the problem.
Yeah!
climb.
Things up a little.
I'm gonna take you for a spin. Let's take a walk on the wild side.
Up for some role playing. That wall's no match for me. Moving right along.
Finish this quickly, please.
Thank you.
take a walk on the wild side. Let's heat things up a little. Get over here! Get to the root of the problem. Pumpkin juice! Ooh!
Check and point.
Time to go green. Who needs ropes when you're made of vines? Onward and upward. I'm gonna take you for a spin. Who needs ropes when you're made of vines? Ready to go! Ouch!
This a little thought. Let's see where this leads. Good. On we go. In I go. In I go.
Four fists, no waiting.
Prepare to be heat blasted. Who says I'm not so bright? On. Check. Ha! blazing trails. That's my specialty.
Ha! 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 I feel the need for speed.
To go green. Time to climb. Always nice to know you're on the right course.
Think fast.
Make those combos count, Ben.
Give up, do you?
Only on cleaning my room and at home. And this isn't either of those things.
Right you are! It so happens you've dropped right into my favorite snare, the Wheel of Misfortune.
You know I'm just gonna get out of your unnecessarily elaborate trap and kick your butt, right?
Ah, not!
Am too!
Ah, not, ah, not!
Am too, am too!
Ah, not! Just! This is a blast!
Nice work, Ben.
Piece of cake. Which, by the way, I could go for about now. Oh, almost forgot. Your tent problems are officially solved, and this one is way roomier than the old one.
Thanks, Ben. I hope you've learned something from this.
Yeah, next time I'll be more careful when I'm testing out a new power. I might end up hurting more than a tent.
It was a pretty cool power, though.
I know, right? Wonder if all my forms have an ultimate power like that.
Let's figure that out later.
That'll teach you, stupid!